Hello, YouTube friends. Analog Kid A3 here, and we are continuing on with Half-Life 2. We have arrived at Our Benefactors, which is the Citadel level. So let's try not to die. Whoop. Scary architecture. Save it right there. I did almost just fall. Kind of like right there. Splat! That one. This one. That one gets that. To the white light. Let's go. This will be fine. Well, this is actually a good level, but pretty much the part with me shooting everything inside is over. Here on in, you just use the gravity gun. Ain't that right, fellas? Flashlight ain't working. Striders. I was wondering exactly how organic those things are, if at all. Thank you. kicks you right out. Unfortunately, it takes all your weapons, but that's alright, because it leaves you the important one.
Security alert. Unregistered weapons detected. Confiscation field engaged.
Ah. My toys. Not Bessie. Don't take Bessie, no.
So, this is Dr. Freeman. At last. I wish I could say this was a pleasant surprise, but it's neither a surprise nor, as you will surely agree, very pleasant. Well, I am nothing if not pragmatic.
Sorry, I forgot to turn down the audio on that real quick. Hope it didn't come out too shitty. Oh yes, my suit can power up now. Goodbye.
Well, Dr. Freeman, under other circumstances, I like to think we might have been able to work together in an atmosphere of mutual trust and respect. Certainly, judging from your brief tenure at Black Mesa while I was its administrator, you showed every promise of becoming a valuable and productive contributor to the scientific process. And yet, I'm not sure what spurred you to it. But there is really no place in this enterprise for a rogue physicist.
Mentors are partly to blame, of course. My disappointment in Eli Vance and Isaac Kleiner is far greater than my sorrow over your unfortunate choice of career path. In a way, I suppose you could not have done otherwise. Who knows what seeds of iconoclasm they planted when you were young and gullible, but while they certainly share a great part of the responsibility for the recent troubles, it is you alone who have chosen to act in such willful disregard for humanity's future.
Know something, the more I hear from this guy, the less I like him.
it so much, what is it exactly that you have created? Can you name even one thing? I thought not.
That was scary.
For humanity's survival. And not as we have narrowly defined ourselves, but as something greater than we could ever imagine. Something we can now only begin to glimpse.
What you are throwing away. Is it worth it?
All right, well, right here is the end of the level. The next level is the last level of the game, so this will be my last actual sign out, since because it's the end of the game, I'll just let it play out next video. But as always, thank you guys for taking time out of your day to watch this. I so appreciate it. Make sure to like and subscribe. I'm AnalogKid83, and as always, take care. I love you.